All right, guys, so today I just want to teach you guys how to edit vocals, your vocal effects in Maschine. So we're going to just use a Maschine drum kit. I really like the new drum kits in 2.5. Let's see. What I like to do is hit Command A and just turn everything up like that, to its best ability. I'll do that for the snares. Command A. Oops. So let's go over here and let's just go with vocal. Which one do I do? Alright, I'm gonna hit pad mode. So you can pitch your samples to sound a little more soulful. You know, that's the drums. Alright, so effects. So for your effects, you're going to choose, first of all, you're going to choose which effect you like. So Maschine has some effects, so it's a multi effects, right? And let's just try out the different effects. So right now we're hitting the dual LFO filter delays, right? So it gives us two different delay patterns. The one is a different delay pattern, and the two is as well. So we're gonna go back to our vocals, and we're going to go to click this button right here, right? And then where it says audio and it says destination, you're going to click group C1 and filter delay. So let's try it out. Right. So when you do the vocals and you route them to your C1 group, it's going to like put those effects on the vocals. Sorry about that. So it didn't do much, right? So we can see that we like the next one. Sorry about that. I like that one more. So we can see what the software did to this delay that made it so unique. So it just added a beat delay, 616, an offset of 3, and added a high pass filter. More stuff to what it did already. So say if we want to add a compressor. Right? Or we can add some reverb. So you go to reverb. X delay. Just because it's easier. Alright. So we're going to go to deep on my effects. Right? Make my effects. And you can just, where's the effects right here? So if you want to just put like, say you want to put a reverb on there, acoustic drums, size, we'll turn it down a little bit. But okay, so you can route, you can go here, you hit group, and then, Because when you hit group, it means the whole group of A1 is going to be routing into your effects. So you hit one, right? And you can edit it while you're doing it. So. Sounds cool. Alright, so if you have any questions, if I didn't go as deep as I needed to go, just let me know.